Hey, morning, afternoon, you know the drill. Man, this is like a take five. I am just You know what? Sometimes it's just tough. Gonna try to get away from rambling like a incoherent idiot. I've been talking about this in the last one. And we're gonna go and keep talking about that in this one. Well, there you go. So, a little man with big eraser changing history. The facts and the figures. What's that? 2 plus 2 is 5? Do you need your do you need your Ministry of Truth to come in and explain it for you? So, if Chris Rebbe and Raw Thoughts 5 brought me to this moment. You can go back and look. There was a line in there that I had to talk about, and it's bam, done deal. Got me to this point, and then hopefully to next year. We got a ways to go. But if you don't understand, I mean, this, man, I love a lot of songs that make it to the radio, that get standard playlist accessibility. I also like some songs that resonate. Like, I mean, this was my raw thoughts from whenever the fuck this were produced. I think it was pre 9/11. I'd have to check. I might, let's go on. Following instructions of the New Ways Evil Book of Rules. Wow. I think I do a little backs research on this one as well, and try to load up the comments. I believe long before I could search the internet, like we all take for granted in the palm of our hands, I'd, pick up my phone, but then it kind of ruined my video. Long before that, I don't think, I fucking know, there were people trying to seed truth. You know what I mean? Plant the seeds of truth out there. You know, these rabbit holes can suck up your whole life and take you to flat earth, or they can take you to well, what the Bilderberger group is actually talking about. What are they doing at Bohemian Grove? Whose rules are they following? Are they following your elected officials, or are they making up a playbook and then putting the playbook down in front of the person you voted for, and that person follows it, or they shouldn't have been, but they weren't allowed. Wow. No, I don't think the media is meant to be this way. How is that not timely? It's all over. It's all out there. It's all out there for all of us to find. Things that keep you entangled to a thought process that will benefit you and free you from control. There it is. I was almost giving it up. I'm so excited. That's why this is take number five, because I'm all geeked. Because there it is. Who are the lying whores and the pieces of shit from the Posse song? Well, it's the PMRC and all the elitist wives who wanted to put, hey, that on our albums. And with a short reiteration, that pretty much distracted. Well, look at this. Here's a warning on stuff that you should be thinking about as true. And in a warning covering up, maybe a Two Live Crew Me So Horny track. There's no balance. So they end up. So, people like me ended up buying this stuff and finding out truth, and other dudes, found out that, thongs were really exciting. And I'm sure there's a crossover group, right? I'm not saying you can't enjoy truth and thongs. That's stupid. Of course you can. Ladies, I don't know what part of what you enjoy, but you should be able to enjoy whatever the female equivalent of a thong is. Because, I mean, come on, it can't just be for us. She got heartbeats too. Fuck yeah. What does money cure? If I had piles of money, I probably wouldn't be asking that question, would I? Maybe, maybe. Hopefully, you know what? I gotta, no, that's not true. I'm not sure piles of money would want to change my position, but that's why I'm sitting here in the corner of my, trust me. The breaking the fifth wall right now would be pathetic. I think this is the cleanest part of my chick going on right this minute. But I think the same group who's wouldn't want to live this way also doesn't give a two shits about you and me. I'm sorry. I think class. It's time to just come out, man. I do fuck the race bullshit and oh man, I hate my poor neighbor. He works as hard as I do, but I hate him. I fucking hate none of those people, but I truly despise the people who use power to wheel over others. I don't have no love for them at all. I'm pretty sure they're Luciferian. And I don't know, from what I hear, I like Dave Mustaine, and I think he conquered a lot of shit. And I think, I don't know. I mean, internet tells me a lot of crazy shit, so I don't know, and I don't know the guy, so it ain't for me to say, but I hear kick-ass shit coming out of his mouth today, and this was like straight truth. Straight truth for me back then, man. Wow, I mean, honest to God, that is that's the stuff right there. Once again, this is on one of my this is just a steady rotation deal. I let's say I'm going out having a fire, I'm gonna have a beer for a change. I might load up the playlist with kind of the most anti-system music I can come up with. And that's what I play. You want to come over and hang out by the fire is what you're going to listen to. I mean, you're more than welcome to go to someone else's fire. That's cool. But at a certain point, well, I think it's the same reason some of you are joining me, I guess, to listen to this crap is because you're getting a message. And then you strengthen your resolve by sharing that message with other people. And like for some folks, it's just playing a song. It starts out with them relating to a song they didn't think they were going to relate to. Next thing you know, they're playing that song in their car and they're cracking their windows. Next thing you know, man, their windows are down and they're bumping that shit. And then they're telling on someone else they should listen to it. You see? I mean, it's just, man, it just networks out. So I'm not saying y'all gonna be a metal fan. I'm not saying you're all this fan, that fan, whatever fan you are. I'm saying there's a message. Take that message, put it in your discussion right after how nice or crappy a day it is, because you can only say so much about the weather before you keep distracting yourselves from the bullshit they're trying to sell you. And then these artists, they're trying to sell you something else. And it's not always just a t-shirt or an album. Sometimes it's an idea. And start listening to some of these ideas. Well, I think we are. I think that's the point. You know what I mean? Hey, cool. That covers my disdain for the PMRC for album. Damn, that's hard. Album labeling. And that kind of stuff. Got one more coming up here. Someone asked ask for a cover song, and I actually have some strong opinions on covers. These guys did a cover. I like metal covers, so it's going to be interesting. It actually really makes me think that there's some material that we could really talk about. I mean, it's funny who writes a song and then who profits off a song. And I'm not saying profiting bad. I'm just saying where, the origins of ideas. There you go. Hey, till next time, man. This is Roland Green saying, take care. Peace out.